Hey everyone, welcome back to Training with Hudl. Today we'll be covering how to delete a video in the new Hudl for American football. First, find the video that you'd like to delete. Then, select the three dots on the right-hand side. Next, select Delete at the bottom of this list. You'll see now that our video has been deleted. Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel so you never miss out on the latest how-to videos.